Divorce, the in-spouse is the one with knowledge and control of the finances.
If at all possible, avoid being the out-spouse.
Out-spouses are vulnerable to being financially cut off, unable to provide for their families or hire attorneys.
If you don't know anything about money, I would highly recommend hiring a financial advisor.
Check out Smartasset.
Take the quiz to compare advisors and pick one that's right for you. Link to quiz in my bio.